Our new goalposters are a fun way to keep track of your students' progress in ST Math. Let's walk through the steps of setting these up. First, click on Create New Poster. Type in a descriptive title for your poster. Decide whether you'd like to create a puzzle or a postcard map. We'll start by choosing a puzzle. Now you'll select 10 goals you want your students to achieve. If you need some help, look at the goal examples. You can copy and paste these or type in your own. Click Create Poster. You'll return to the goal poster's homepage and see your newly created poster listed. Click on View. As students reach their goals, click on the corresponding number within the puzzle to reveal what's underneath. Note you don't have to click in numerical order. Now, let's go back to the ST Math Goals homepage and create a map. Again, click Create New Poster, type in your title, and select GG Postcard Map. Type in your 10 goals and click Create Poster again. Click View, and at the appropriate time, show students the intro video. Then, as students reach their goals, check the box next to that goal and watch where GG travels to. Oh, and you can also print out any of the puzzles, maps, or postcards at any time by clicking on Print Material in the upper right. Have fun following your students' progress, and if you have any fun or unique uses for these posters, please share with other users in the Community section of ST Math Central.